So one of the things I'm very interested in studying is neurodevelopment and brain maturation in children and adolescents. I'm a child psychiatrist, and I decided to go into child psychiatry because a lot of the illnesses that we see in adulthood actually begin in late childhood to early adolescence. And what we do is we use multimodal neuroimaging techniques to study the way the brain matures, both in healthy kids and in kids with a variety of psychiatric disorders. The disorder that I'm most interested in looking at is bipolar disorder, which is a disorder characterized by great highs and great lows. One of the interesting things that's different about bipolar disorder in kids and adolescents is that often is comorbid with ADHD. So I'm looking at the potential biological risk that ADHD puts on kids that leads them to potentially developing the neurobiological disorder that we know as bipolar disorder. So ideally, we'd like to use multimodal neuroimaging techniques to identify and predict who is going to develop early onset bipolar disorder and eventually adulthood onset bipolar disorder at a much earlier age. I think the most gratifying part of my work is talking to families and giving them some types of information that they didn't have access to before. We have access to pretty advanced imaging techniques, but our team is a collaboration of experts from all over the country whose sole purpose is to evaluate some of these very, very difficult disorders and to be able to provide some answers to families and maybe some comfort is probably some of the most rewarding parts about my job.